This video is based on optimization and optimization problems. In this video, we will try to understand what is optimization, optimization process, different techniques that we can use for optimization, and different areas where we can use optimization to solve different optimization problems. As we know, optimization is an act of obtaining best result under given circumstances for real life problems. The goal of optimization is to achieve the best possible result in a given scenario. Here, we can use optimization in different fields, so engineer must be able to make countless technical, operational, and management decisions at various steps of the design, development, and maintenance of the system. Here, the primary goal of all the decisions is to either maximize the expected benefit or minimize the amount of work required. We can express any real-life problem as a function fx of certain decision variables. So in optimization, we try to find out the maximum or minimum value for the objective function. For minimization problems, we can minimize the time for any task, or we can minimize the cost for any industrial project. For maximization problems, we can maximize the power generated by any device and other. Here you can see suppose X star, that is the optimal solution, and here you can see the optimal solution found for minimization problems, fx for maximization problems minus fx. Now you can see here different steps to solve any optimization problems. First step is identification. First, we will identify what we want to minimize or maximize and what are the constraints according to the scenario. Next, for more details, draw a neat and clean diagram so that we can easily understand the problem. Next, decide variables and in what unit variable values are being measured. For example, cost in dollar, euro, or rupee. Next, we will formulate the objective function that we will use for the minimization or maximization. Use certain constraints to display the objective function. Next, using an optimization technique with the help of this objective function, we will find out the optimal solution for the given problem. And in the end, we will display the best solution that is found. So here you can see these are the basic steps that we can use. First step is identification, that is the problem identification, what we want to minimize or maximize, and different constraints. For more clarity, we can draw a diagram, decide variables and the units for the variable, like for the cost in dollar, formulate the objective function, and with the help of constraints, we can express the objective function, and then apply an optimization technique and find out the optimal solution, and then display the best solution that is found. Next, you can see here different optimization techniques that we can use to solve optimization problems. We can use mathematical programming techniques to find out minimum of a function. Stochastic techniques are used to analyze the problem, and statistical methods are used to analyze the experimental data. And modern optimization techniques include meta heuristics like genetic algorithm, ant colony optimization, particle swarm optimization, neural network, fuzzy optimization. Mathematical optimization techniques include game theory, multi-objective programming, linear, non-linear, and dynamic programming. So we can apply different optimization techniques to find out the optimal solution. Next, you can see here different areas where we can use optimization techniques to solve real life optimization problems. In civil engineering, we can use optimization techniques for structure design like bridge, tower, dam at minimum cost. And in electrical, we can use optimization techniques to design optimum electrical networks, pumps, turbines for more efficiency. We can also use optimization for the water resource system design for maximum benefit. And in mechanical, we can use optimization for optimum design of mechanical tools, gears, and other. And we can also use optimization techniques for aircraft, airspace, minimum weight, structure design. So overall goal of optimization is to minimize the production cost, operating cost, and maximize the benefits. So we can express any optimization techniques using a function fx with certain variables, and we can use this function for minimization or maximization to obtain the best possible results. See, this is the simple process that we can use to solve any optimization problem, and different techniques that we can use to solve optimization problems.